I love you guys from the bottom of my fucking heart. This is so sick.